what part of the city do they live in? So we can choose between Encino, Venice, Torrance, or Silver Lake.
Torrance.
I'm going to Torrance first, and I have not seen Torrance in a while. So we're going to, you guys are Torrance homeowners group, and what is the main thing that they're discussing today? What do they have to, what's an issue or problem
sewers.
That might be going? Something going on with the sewers.
Yeah.
Okay, something going on with the sewers. So why don't you help run the meeting and maybe do a quick roll call, and then we'll get into it. And that's all they get. Let's give them some love.
I'm sorry we have to meet under these conditions.
Me too. Yeah.
I just want to make sure we're all represented. So just go ahead and give me your names and I'll check them off the list here.
Patricia Stinkle.
Barbara McCloyd, present.
Gotcha.
Alicia Perkins.
Alicia Perkins. All right. And Tony Hopkins. And looks like we're just missing Alexis. That's okay.
Typical.
Okay. I say we caught Alexis.
Yeah. She's done this too many times.
This is a big deal. You know, this is affecting the market value of our homes. This stench is just...
It stinks!
Yeah, it is permeating the area.
I have a delicate stomach in the mornings, and sometimes when I walk in the bathroom, first thing, I just gag.
And then it's coming back up.
You
the
can
sewer's
smell
all...
it.
Yeah,
it's
backed up.
I mean, I've written 17 letters about this to the mayor. And he hasn't written me back, not once.
I haven't heard
his
word.
I don't know what else to do. I called CNN. They're not interested.
Have you tried local NBC? Because I've been knocking on Jameson's door about that. And he said, I feel like he's letting up a little bit on it.
All right, okay.
I say we get gas masks and take to the streets.
Yeah.
All right.
Charge it.
That's thinking outside the box. That's definitely going to get some news. You have an insight at NBC. I'm going to write that down.
What about on the local news when they go corner the man, the bad guy on the news?
Yeah, get a spotlight.
Yeah,
spotlight.
Put a mic in his face, and then they show footage over and over.
You can do that.